In 60 years of human space flight, ISRO has never lost a human crew, but you can see live on your television, Space Shuttle Reveille has shockingly disintegrated into numerous objects during re-entry. The Reveille space program was launched to land India's first woman space astronaut, Sanjana Sharma, on Moon. Mission specialist Sanjana performed extravehicular activities successfully, and soon Sharma became the first Indian woman to land on Moon. Unfortunately, during re-entry, her space shuttle had crashed, killing all 7 astronauts on board.
ये क्या
है? A lot of stuff.
रख दो.
मुझे लगा you must be cruising at 30,000 feet this time of the year.
You very well know why I don't fly at this time of the year.
I know.
How are you?
Oh, good.
तुम हर बार time पर कैसे आ जाते हो? Pinpoint accuracy?
Seriously? Aerospace engineer से बोल रहे हो?
What is this, your gym kit or something?
Shut up.
I'll get something for you.
Okay. God, still a padaku us room, yeah?
Aerospace engineer.
Yeah, yeah.
Par tumne bhi finally apne weighing scales par taras kha hi liya.
Shut up.
Hey.
Where's that gift that I got you?
It's over there. Come, sit.
So, how's work?
Sahi hai. अच्छा चल रहा है।
टेस्ट फ्लाइट कैसे चल रही
है? या टेस्ट फ्लाइट्स हाँ, द लास्ट वन वाज सक्सेसफुल।
सेट। यू नो यू डोंट हैव टू स्पेंड योर मदर्स बर्थडे लाइक दिस।
आई नो। पर कहना जितना आसान है करना उतना ही मुश्किल। एटलीस्ट आई कैन प्रिटेंड दैट आई एम ओके। पापा की तरह तो नहीं?
अंकल है कहाँ? बहुत टाइम से नहीं दिखे हैं।
क्रैश के बाद से उन्हें घर आना पसंद नहीं। He says he doesn't feel like home here anymore.
You should be with him.
In fact, we are all we've got.
Yeah.
पर अभी I just need a little more time with myself.
You know how they say lights will guide you home. It should be like mothers will guide you home. एक वही थी और वही रहेंगी तुम बाप बेटे के पीछे कहानी। Anyway, let's cut the cake.
Yeah.
Huh? छोटी
भाई ना। अरे तो खा लो ना, कितना डाइटिंग। इतना सा आई
हाँ मोना बाल में
तो तुम बताओ हाउ्स योर जॉब गोइंग।
आई हैव गॉट समथिंग फॉर यू।
अ गिफ्ट फॉर मी। By you?
Not by me.
By your mother. You know, अभी जो recent droughts थे South India में, they allowed for a wider search for your mother's modules, crash remains, and this is what they found with other parts.
What is this?
It's a BPK, personal preference kit. Open it.
मैंने इसे कहीं देखा है पर कहाँ? मेरे भाई, where have I seen this? अब तुम्हारी मॉम भी तो इस मिशन में ग्राउंड कमांडर थी ना, so didn't she tell you something?
No, she didn't. In fact, your mother was the mission specialist and nobody knew better than her, but I don't understand why would she carry something like that in her PPK. And what's with this watch?
ऐसी दो घड़ियाँ थी, दादू ने गिफ्ट की थी एक मुझे और एक मम्मा को.
वेट, ये मैंने मम्मा के पास देखा था. आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वाज अ किड शी वाज फिडलिंग विद इट.
Like you are doing right now.
Is this a trance receiver?
Try sending a message. Shayad kuch response hai.
क्या लगता है किसका जवाब आएगा?
आई डोंट नो, कुड बी एनीबडी. नासा, सीएनएसए, इसरो, ईटी,
एलियंस.
व्हाई नॉट?
बुलशिट.
लुक एट दिस यार.
Thank you.
person you're calling is not answering. Please try later. आप जिस व्यक्ति को कॉल कर रहे हैं वो उत्तर नहीं दे रहा है, कृपया कुछ समय पश्चात प्रयास करें।
Where the hell have you been?
I was a little occupied.
Little occupied?
Yeah.
You know what I've been going through?
I know, sorry.
I received a message.
Kya?
Long time no see.
Like an old friend you haven't talked to in a while? Pichle messages kya the?
Clearly to kuch samajh nahi aaya, but I'm sure someone wants to talk. मतलब पहले डिस्ट्रेस्ड कॉल्स और फिर एकदम शांत एंड देन सम मीनिंगलेस मैसेजेस और फिर द मैसेजेस बिकेम नीटर.
व्हाट डू मीन नीटर?
मोर स्ट्रक्चर्ड, मोर इंटेलिजेंट, नो मोर कैओस.
दैट कुड बी अ स्पेस स्टेशन.
नहीं यार, स्पेस स्टेशन नहीं हो सकता. ये देखो, लुक, ये देखो, मुझे मॉम की डायरी में ये ब्लूप्रिंट्स और नोट्स मिले थे. She was learning this device. This is a self-learning device which learns from its own experiences. Ye do hi devices the, but none of them were ever commissioned officially. This mech is a result of hundreds of failed Turing tests. I have an instinct ki mom ke paas ye dono prototypes the. But I don't understand, where is the other one?
Forgot to mention that it works on an absolute frequency, which is no longer used in modern communications.
Whatever you just told me, I already know this.
How do you know all this? And tumhe pata tha to mujhe kyun nahi bataya?
Okay, listen.
You are right. There were two prototypes. In fact, your mom put one of them in the black box of lunar module, which crashed like 2 seconds before the landing. And the other prototype was with your mother during the EV accident.
EV accident? What? मम्मा क्रैश के वक्त लूनर मॉड्यूल में नहीं थी?
She wasn't. This was all a lie.
I don't understand.
Your mother was about to become the first woman to land on moon, but final EVA के टाइम पे she flung out in deep space. They lost contact with her and the module. Listen to this.
Received by Russian scientists 2 days after the crash. It's believed to be your mother. Listen, Aditya, you have to understand that this lie serves a much bigger purpose than the truth. It's necessary to just keep mankind's hope for space exploration alive. Otherwise, people like you and I would not have existed. If our hopes were taken over by such fears. You have to see the bigger picture here.
The bigger picture, are you? Kis mitti ki bani ho yaar? The agency lied to everyone about and left my mother floating in space. And out of all the people, Mehak, you lied to me. भी इतने टाइम तक एंड यू स्टिल वांट मी टू ट्रस्ट यू
यू नो माय मदर इज वन ऑफ द टॉप एग्जीक्यूटिव्स ऑफ दिस मिशन उन्होंने बताया बट ऑन अ कंडीशन दैट आई नेवर टेल यू एनी ऑफ दिस
तुम्हारे पास उनकी डेथ का कोई प्रूफ है एंड दिस इज नॉट अ स्पेस एजेंसी आल्सो है ना
करेक्ट
Listen, you lose out on an opportunity. You could be the first person to establish contact with the ET.
An instant reply. Does that mean that...
The object is moving in an orbit. And when it's aligned, the message is received almost instantly.
See, I'm telling you, it's impossible for anyone to survive in space, especially without any intelligent intervention. Think about it. Who could it be?
इतने सालों का रिसर्च मेक और फिर भी नो साइंस ऑफ द थर्ड काइंड हाउ डू यू थिंक दिस इज एन इंटेलिजेंट इंटरवेंशन
हाउ डू यू थिंक इट्स नॉट ट्राई टू थिंक क्लियरली हाउ डू यू थिंक दिस दैट डिवाइस वाज पावर्ड ऑन फॉर 2 इयर्स ऑन इट्स ओन ऑब्वियसली नॉट You can be the first person to establish contact with the ET. Think about that.
I told you.